is your First Alert 5 weather with Alex O'Brien.
And welcome back. Happy Saturday. We are weather alert today due to high fire danger. Now we will have red flag warnings in place from 11 until 8 o'clock today. That's where humidity will drop less than 10% and our winds will be breezy, 35 to 45 miles per hour. Remember, we already have a statewide burn ban in effect. So this is just adding on top of that, telling us that the fire danger is high in the weather today. Now, this will cover Pueblo County, El Paso County, up the Pikes Peak region into Teller County, including Woodland Park, also Fremont County, Canyon City, up the Arkansas River into the Central Mountains. This will also cover the San Luis Valley and up to the Denver Metro and northeastern Colorado. Now remember, we have already seen our number one and number three largest fires in the state this year. That's the Pine Gulch Fire and the active still Cameron Peak Fire. We do not want any more fire activity, so do your best to prevent that today. Now, even this morning, it's just after 7:15, we're already very dry, only 22%. So that will continue to drop through the afternoon, and we're at 66 degrees right now. Looking out downtown, we have some clouds in the sky. I'm not expecting any rain from those clouds, though. In Pueblo right now, the Riverwalk looks nice and calm. Our winds are just slightly breezy at the airport, 15 miles per hour, and it's nice and warm to start. So we're starting in the 70s in Pueblo. Yesterday was very hot. We saw a record high of 98 degrees. Colorado Springs also broke a record on Friday of 91. Today, we might do the record breaking thing again. 90 is what I've got for the Springs, which is well above our average high of 71. I've got 98 for Pueblo. Again, very hot today and breezy and dry with those high fire danger conditions. We do have some clouds in the area. You can see how fast they are moving. This is a loop over the past 3 hours. So we've already got those high winds in place in the upper levels of the atmosphere. They'll filter down to the surface later today. And notice the zones where we have the red flag warnings, that's where we see the gustiest winds later on. But then watch as the winds shift to a northerly direction. Tomorrow they'll be breezy coming from the north, and that's a cold front that will come in. That will take our temperatures down, and it will leave us feeling finally like fall. So what we've got in place for the next couple of days ahead is a strong dip in the jet stream that brings in cooler air and a relief from the record heat. So this is what we've got today. 90s and a couple 100s possible in the plains, 70s and 80s in the mountains. Then tomorrow, 68 for the high in the Springs, and we will stay on that cooler trend into next week. Remember, our average high is 71, so we're back to normal with this cold front. For Pueblo, you're down to 75 by tomorrow. Everyone could see some light rainfall Sunday night into Monday morning. Canyon City, 96 today with fire danger, dropping to 70 tomorrow, 60s and 70s into next week. And for Woodland Park, 70s today, then 50s and 60s next week. You might see a transition to snow with that rain overnight Sunday.